What do you have that you have not received? God claims comprehensive kingdom ownership of all of creation. So if God owns everything, you and I own nothing. There are no other owners. God has given you the freedom to mess up what he created. In fact, he's given you and me so much freedom we can hand it over to the devil if we want. If you grab that you own nothing, including your own life, because it can be taken, you have now set yourself on a journey of understanding life. It's yours to manage, not yours to own. So in the words of football, how bad do you want?